off Ocean Parkway, Long Island. To their pimps, they are prostitutes, tits, and ass. To their johns, they are anonymous, casual fantasies. To the assassin, they are unworthy, unwanted, disposable. To their mourners, they are Maureen, Melissa, Megan, Amber.